by week, Nib and his fellow missionaries were converting more slaves to Christianity. The planters hated them for it, accusing them of spreading sedition. For once it was admitted that the black man had a place in heaven, it became more and more difficult to deny him his rights on earth. The planters had good reason to be alarmed. Whether the missionaries realized it or not, as far as the slaves were concerned, baptism was the first step to freedom.
Reverend Nib?
Yes, Philip?
These people asked me to speak with you, sir. As cardin to them, we can trust Reverend Nib to tell us the truth.
Yes?
Is it true, sir? True, say free paper come?
Free paper? I don't understand you.
Paper from the king, that say we free.
Who told you that?
Some people, sir, say them read it in newspaper.
No.
Even Busha.
Your overseer?
Yes, sir. When Busha beat with him, say, you are going to be free, so I will have to get it out of you first. Is it true, sir?
No.
True, say free paper come?
No.
Why you don't tell us the truth, sir?
By Almighty God, it is not true.
People say king send free paper, but Bakra Master tear it up.
Philip, I warn you, if you persist, if you spread this vicious lie, I will turn you out of my congregation.